I'm Erik-Logan Hughes. I'm a grad student at MIT. I'm studying urban planning, specifically environmental policy and planning. So the environment and sustainability, adapting cities to climate change, things like that. I applied to MISTI way before the early deadline. I was very, very gung-ho about it. I literally Googled German environmental think tanks. Adelphi popped up, and I was impressed with the wide variety of topics that they covered and just an interesting mix of think tank and consultancy. The project that I'm working on, it's called the Rave Project, which is looking at ways to add value or reinforce the importance of this EU eco-management scheme. It's basically a green certification program that companies can volunteer for to be more environmentally friendly while also saving them money. What I think is very, very special about Berlin is it really is a global city. Berlin has a very complicated history, a very, very, you know, divisive period in German society for a while. So that reintegration of East Germany into sort of Western society, I think is still very, very tangible and present here. And I think that does play a really big part in why they care so much about sustainability or globalism. You know, there's so many immigrants, there's so many non-Germans here. People here are thinking progressively about the future. You know, they're very, very aware that we need to invest in more robust environmental policies to make sure that when things do become less stable down the road, which is inevitable, societies and cultures are ready to embrace people from different parts of the world who need help. And it's really important that you move towards a society or a type of economy or political structure that tries to encompass all of the values that are really important to people. I'm very, very glad to be here. I've been enjoying it, and professionally also extremely grateful because this is kind of my foot in the door for environmental policy.